to make movies out of good stories. You read a story and you see it in your mind and you feel that you can come up with a pretty good film.
You were a cowboy?
Yeah, I've done a little of that.
Macho.
I could sell this movie on one word. Eastwood. He's an iconic actor around the world.
Eastwood fans are really gonna be excited about Clint being the cowboy again that they missed out on for so long.
Look where you're going and go where you're looking.
The silhouette of him with the hat, it's immediately recognizable.
I don't imagine another person playing Mike. Mike is Clint Eastwood, and Clint Eastwood is Mike.
It was fun to take a guy who's kind of down and out and bring him back into being.
At the beginning, I was like, oh my God, it's Clint Eastwood. But he has this humanity. He's so caring, and everything is so relaxed.
Movies are miracles when they work, and it takes certain angels to guide them. And Clint playing this role is an angel of the script.
My job is just to get them all together and get them interested and let it fly.
It's really never too late to find a new home.
It's not an intellectual medium. It's an emotional medium. So you got to feel what the characters are, how they all interact, and then go with it.
You're kind of growing on me, kid.
There's no rules in the world of movies. The only magic is a lot of work and a lot of good luck.
Yes, it's never too late to find a new home.